Hi, welcome back to Relax My Dog. I'm Barbara and this is Sponge, and today we are going to be looking at different Spaniel breeds. First of all, I would love to know, what's your favorite breed of Spaniel? Which one have you got? Or are you thinking of getting a Spaniel? Just pop it in the comments below after you've watched this video. We would love to know. Now there's the American Water Spaniel. This is a dog who loves to swim, hence the name. And they are charming and happy dogs, although they do have a stubborn streak and they can be wary of strangers. The Boykin Spaniel is quite easy to train and is a great house dog as well as a bird dog. This type of Spaniel is known as a flushing and retrieving dog and has a gorgeous brown coat. The Brittany Spaniel is a very popular breed of Spaniel who has lots of energy and is very agile. They're great gun dogs and they need a lot of exercise, preferably with their people, to burn off all that energy. Then there's the Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. This is my personal favorite. These dogs are gentle and affectionate. They're a toy breed and they're also quite athletic. Cavaliers are very popular pets on both sides of the Atlantic. Then there's the Clumber Spaniel. The Clumber Spaniel is the largest of the Flushing breeds of Spaniels, and it does make a great companion as long as you don't mind some drooling and shedding. Then there's the Cocker Spaniel. Cocker Spaniels are happy and playful, and they were originally developed as a hunting dog, but they're actually a very popular companion worldwide as they're excellent family dogs with loving and impish personalities. We had a Cocker Spaniel when I was a baby who apparently guarded my crib. Then there's the English Springer Spaniel. Now this dog is a very intelligent dog, a very good bird dog with loads of energy and love. These dogs will work hard for hunters as well as provide loyal companionship when they're off duty. The English Toy Spaniel. Now this type of Spaniel is a wonderful dog. It's a bright and loving lap dog, so it's used to being pampered. They used to belong to kings. They were bred to be royal companions, but they are very much a doggy dog for anyone. And then there's the Papillon. The Papillon is a very hardy toy breed. Now this breed is gorgeous, as well as intelligent, curious, friendly, and athletic. So which breed of Spaniel is your favorite? Do you have any of these breeds at home? Are you considering getting one? If so, which one? Are there any that we've missed, actually, because there are loads of different breeds of Spaniels? Just pop it in the comments below. We would love to know. And if you've enjoyed this video, please do give it a thumbs up. It helps the channel a lot. And if you haven't yet subscribed, you can do that by clicking on the button in the middle there. And while you're there, you can hop on over to the far right and check out one of our previous vlog videos. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.